Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this small box. This is the UA Hub Door Mini. Just check I've got that round the right way. Yes, I have. The UA-Hub-Door-Mini. Really great because we've seen the UA Ultra, which has four terminals on it for exit and entry. Really simple to just power a switch to unlock a door lock. But this gives us a few more terminal options on here. So let me just show you what you get in the box. Not going to be a big technical overview. You are going to get a little conformity guide there, which you probably won't look at. You are going to get some screws here to fix this little DIN rail. If you've not got one already, the back of the unit here has that DIN rail on it. So again, that can just clip up into place there and hold it for you. Then let me actually show you the device itself. Now this is the standard door hub. So quite a lot of difference, but you can see we've got a lot less terminals on there. So you do want to check that this is going to give you enough terminals. We also have the option, as you can see in here, as a hardwire switch. We've got dry and the ability to switch that over to 12 volts, 1 amp for power. Let me just have a lift that up so you can see over here, we've got door position. We've got lock, so we've got the ability to have it always open or always closed, and we've got an exit request over here. So we should have most of the terminals that you need to make this work, but do just check that it's going to give you what you want. This is PoE powered, so you can see at the top there we have our PoE in out in, and we can deliver PoE to two other devices there. PoE plus needs to be on that. We've got our reset hole at the bottom. Got a couple of indicator lights here to show what's happening. Again, whether the terminal is active on that side. And we now do, obviously, like I said, have the mounting bracket holds there as well. So really, really nice addition to the UniFi door range. Head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless devices, how-to guides, plenty of guides of how to set up UniFi access. There's a rough and ready guide there as well of a project that we did and how to get it all running, as well as alerting onto mobile devices. So head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.